In this tutorial, you'll learn about the Kill Bill catalog and how to create a simple catalog in Kaui. The ability to manage catalogs in Kaui depends on your user roles and permissions. The Kill Bill catalog is where your business defines all of your products, plans, and pricing. It captures all the business logic associated with the billing behavior for your products, like trial periods, upgrades or downgrades, and add-ons. The catalog also allows you to set up sophisticated business rules around product cancellations and plan changes. There are several ways to set up a catalog: a simple catalog for basic use cases, a custom XML catalog for advanced use cases, and a catalog plugin to implement complex use cases. A simple catalog implements a subset of the catalog features. When you're getting started with Kill Bill and Kaui, creating a simple catalog is a great way to get familiar with its functionality and structure. Plus, populating the catalog with at least one product and plan is a requirement for creating subscriptions in Kill Bill. For this tutorial, we'll focus on creating a simple catalog in which you add a product and a plan. To get started, click on your tenant and username to view your tenant configuration page. At the bottom of this page, look for the Catalog Show tab. Click the plus sign next to Existing Plans. For product category, select Base for a product that can have one or more add-ons, Add-on for an add-on to a base product, or Standalone if the product cannot have any add-ons. In this example, we will create a new base product. The following standard fields consist of product name, plan name, amount, and currency. Next, enter a billing period for your product, such as monthly or annual. If you're offering a trial period for this plan, enter the trial length and trial time unit. Click Save, and the plan is added under existing plans. To add a second plan to the catalog, simply follow the same steps as before. In this example, for tracking purposes, you create a second plan with free access to a subset of the product's features. Once saved, the free plan is also listed in the catalog. To download the simple catalog for customization in XML format, click the down arrow. For more details on the catalog and features, see the subscription billing manual at docs.killbill.io.